Assalamualaikum. Selamat datang. Tasha Hao. Vanakam.
Apa lagi? Konnichiwa.
Annyeong.
Daikaho.
Yes, all of those greetings. Welcome. Hari ini kita akan ada sesi anyaman ketupat bersama dengan Dolla.
Make you wanna make ketupat.
Make you wanna make ketupat. My name is Ashraf Nasir. I have a very special prize and also a very special challenge. As you can see depan you, kita ada daun-daun daripada pokok kelapa. Dan kita nak buat ketupat seperti ini. You see
wow,
this?
Cantik. Wow, cantik.
Where the beauty? Zoom in. Zoom in sikit. The special challenge today is I need you guys untuk buatkan something seperti macam ni. Tapi
macam
ni. Tapi if you guys tak boleh nak dapat macam ni lah kan. You can make it in the most creative way possible. Janji macam boleh masuk beras lah.
Oh, faham.
Ha, so, kalau tak, you takkan dapat the grand prize. Which is the duit raya.
Sampu bro.
You know, you want to get that money, you want to get that dough, that bread.
That bread.
Yeah. Ada duit?
Cheating. Ada duit.
Okay. No, I want to
touch. Ah, semua boleh pegang. Ada duit?
Okay. Duit ke shilling eh?
Duit.
So, you got a duit for the duit.
Duit for the duit raya.
Duit make you wanna.
Yes.
Ringgit je.
Satu ringgit.
Eh, jangan bodek-bodek eh. Today, we are only going to test your skills. Only.
Skills of membodek.
Okay, at any point, okay, kita try dulu. Because I tahu you guys dah ada tutorial sedikit. So kalau kita stuck, kita akan call in our secret weapon untuk ajar a little bit of tips on how we can do this. Boleh?
Boleh.
Yes, I have a very secret weapon for you guys. But you know, you don't want to give out surprises too early. So you guys try your best. Kalau stuck, we'll get the expert. In 3, a 2, a 1, let's go! Wuih, rajunya.
This is not a race.
This is...
I'm racing with myself.
This is not a teamwork, right? This is individual,
you know,
right?
But I mean, you guys can help each other out lah, you know?
No!
You know, if you don't know, right, usually, you always copy the person next to you.
Aduh, cepatnya.
She went past me, Izzy.
No.
Oh, no.
Now, like this.
Haha, watch that side.
Oh. Angie, how come you macam pro ah? You ada experience ke before this?
Tak, I buat origami je.
Origami?
You know, from afar, I'm seeing a guiding light.
Let there be light.
Angie, girl, I'm not even getting it like this.
Oh, not bad lah, Angie. Whoa.
Whoa.
Yo.
Okay lah, kita bawa lah.
Sensei,
where's our secret weapon? Hello. Okay, Diana, let's go step by step lah.
Back slow, to square slow, one.
Please, I'm always locked.
I punya syarat, janji you boleh macam letak benda kat dalam tu.
Mine is ketupat 2021.
I love it. What's the inspiration?
COVID.
Huh?
Okay, you keluarkan.
The next day.
God.
Anyways. Okay, we've already dah macam banyak juga masa I bagi kat you guys. I dah pergi bakar lemang, masak rendang, dodol pun dah dikacau. So, this is what you're supposed to make with this daun. Let's go one by one. Maybe Sabrina, do you want to share apa yang you dah buat?
So, this is actually sebab zaman sekarang ni, hello, nobody make ketupat here. Everything is instant sekarang, okay? So, I decided to do a decoration ala-ala ketupat, tapi bukan.
It looks like petai.
A braided ketupat.
Bukan. Yes, it's a braided ketupat.
Punya hair?
Yeah, I can also.
Hair extension.
So kalau you nak raya kan, so you nak buat hairstyle apa, boleh je buat sini.
Can we see what? Yo, apakah benda ni sebenarnya? Tolong explain.
Ini adalah bag, okay? Kan tak payah membazir duit beli bag raya. So I make by myself.
I will use DIY.
Okay.
So this one you can use
machining. So kita ada wow.
Hey, it's a look, okay?
Tapi boleh masuk beras ke tak?
It's a vibe.
Yes.
Boleh masuk beras ke tak?
Boleh masuk beras. Yeah, we will never keluar back.
Alright, Angie. What do you have for us?
Wow. Wow.
Macam
that's
sama lah.
Try.
Macam sama.
Tapi tak.
Tapi tak, what, do you have a name for your ketupat?
Sama lah bro.
I Dolla.
It's a ketupat sinwe.
I lupat.
Boleh buat sebagai...
Earring?
Yes.
Wow, get you.
It's a look.
Get you. Tabby.
So, saya punya life motto sangat simple. It's less is more.
Itu less sangat tu.
The rice?
You just wrap it.
Wrap? Ini what? Macam wallet lah. Boleh simpan duit tak at least?
Boleh.
That wrap. Wow.
We have a few options here. Kita ada apa tadi?
Hair extension. Kita ada bag. We also have earrings. This one, wallet. Kita kena tengok objektif eh guys. Kita kena baca soalan. Soalan suruh buat benda ni. So I would say orang yang paling closest to doing it is Angel.
Aku keliru.
So congratulations.
Okay lah. I share dengan you all.
So
So that is all that we have for today untuk anyaman ketupat bersama dengan Dolla. Show all your beautiful creations and thank you. Selamat Hari Raya.
Hari Raya. Oh, lelah.